Hello, hello. There we go. I'm John Woog Johnson. I'm going to play some songs for you. This first song is about recording cowbell. So if you pay attention, this will be not only entertaining, but educational.
Would you like me to move this extra mics out of the way?
I'm good.
You're good?
Yesterday, I was recording cowbell, and I dropped it in the sink. One moment it was in my hand, and then gone it away. Good thing the recorder was running, cause it was cooler than you think. Cowbell. The toilet, the tub, and out through the door, cowbell, cowbell. It bounced down the hall again and again, kind of like those bulls in that race in Spain. I was beginning to think maybe my cowbell cowbell, cowbell. Went down the stairs and across the basement floor. Jumped the sun and oddly continued to explore. Went off the back. Decided to help. You think the worst. It didn't turn out that well. Between the box and the dance, the whole neighborhood was going to hell. Cowbell, cowbell. Went out to the alley, just being crushed by a truck. I ran into its side. In keeping with my luck, long before then I decided that this whole day would suck. Cowbell, cowbell. Went across the alley and decided to go long. With my emotions on my sleeve, I decided then and there that cowbell wasn't really what the song needs. Cowbell, 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 cowbell. All right, this next song, by the way, this oddly is the second April Fool's Day in a row that I've played a Flabby Hoffman.